has some really quirky, like, items and dungeon stuff going on. A lot of it's really solid.
You know what we're going to have to do? You know what we're going to have to do.
What?
You know where we're going. What happens every time we go there?
Bullshit?
Yep.
Woohoo!
Except this bullshit's going to have, like, I don't know, a gun with him or something. It's the next stage of evolution.
Oh, the depraved.
Yep.
We're going to go fight him, like, another time?
That's where I'm going, isn't it?
Oh, hey, you're here! We're having a ceiling problem again. You're like the electrician friend of theirs.
Yep.
So whenever they have any kind of problem with power, they're like, my toaster's broken. You can do that, right? You're an electric guy, right? Thank you, yeah. Perfect. You work with electricity. Oh, my hair dryer. My hair dryer just is fried. I can't do anything about it. Oh, Link, hey! I invited you here for the party. Also, my garbage disposal's on the fritz.
Turns out the party isn't happening. A lot of other people canceled, but I don't even have pizza or anything. But since you're here, you can... I feel like that's probably how Mario gets all his stuff done. He's like, since you're here, you can just fix my plumbing.
That's where he gets his work.
Yep.
After Twilight Princess is Phantom Hourglass, which is just really Wind Waker again, but more, the Link is more similar to Wind Waker than any of the other, Links.
Yeah.
Especially, compared to the other Links, you've got that very youthful, cel-shaded look, that real diligence in what he's trying to do. But he's also kind of like more of a I don't really know what the word is, team player, I guess, where he's got to work with Zelda all the time. Spirit Tracks is just another DS game. That's all it is. And then Skyward Sword. That's what brings us here today. Which Skyward Sword is a very specific Link compared to all the other ones.
Yeah!
One of the big changes that they have.
Sweet Goron!
Okay, calm down. The script is not, like, all that great with this game, but...
Yeah!
The side characters all have fantastic catchphrases.
I feel like I'm just gonna say that in my everyday life now.
Sweet Goron!
Sweet Goron of...
By the goddesses!
By the goddess.
Skyward Sword Link is the only Link that really, like, communicates, and they do this, like, Commander Shepard kind of multipath stuff. But it's all very similar. All of they aren't different enough to, like, convey different types of personalities altogether, like you would get in a Bethesda role-playing game like Skyrim, where you can really create a lot of different personalities. Commander Shepard, whether you're...
There's no fanfare, nothing. He just puts it there.
Stick it in there, and then show up again.
Hello.
Hey, Abba. Bye, Abba. But Skyward Sword, I'm saying that even though there's the different, like, trains, they don't do anything. We've already established that. They're all the same. But they also all represent the same kind of personality. And it's this very goofball, Link, which...
Now, is Groot gonna... Is he gonna be like, this has been here the whole time? Or is he gonna be like, what the fuck?
Damn it! This is even more confusing!
This is the tree I can look at all day. Every time I sit at my jaw, I said...
Oh gosh, this is like... I can't tell if he's... I can't tell what way he is on either of this. You just roll into the tree.
Wow, wait a... Nope. Shit, no. Put that away. No! Don't talk to him!
Remember when I said anything that gets in your way will?
Yep.
That's exactly what I was talking about. I feel like they gave you a stamina meter out of mercy. Or else this is a 35-hour game.
But on your way out...
take your bird with you.
Oh no, I can't get my bird to take me out of here. I wonder why.
You're inside, dude.
Oh.
Sorry, didn't mean to surprise you there.
Also, dicks. Totally thought I was gonna fight me a dude.
But the thing with this Link is that not only is he, like, a loud goofball, but he's also totally compliant with anything that happens.
Yep.
And it's like watching the last 10 minutes of Mass Effect 3 for a 25-hour game.
Well, yep.
You have... There's this, like, not working dissonance between the character of Link and what he's actually doing.
Yep.
Which is kind of hard to understand if this is supposed to be, like, Primordial Link. This is the first one.
Well, so far, it's the first one.
There. This is, for all we have right now, this is the Primordial ooze that is Link.
Yep.
Or in this case, Zeus now. Anyway, we're playing again. And that's my soapbox for today. Just all these really different Links, and they all do a lot of different things, and I'm critical against this Link. Against, not like just being critical and just being critical against something. And I'm not for this Link, just because of how much of a pushover he is at all times. But at least now we have some drama to go after. Before Zelda was in her crystal, we're just following her around. So many terrible fates have befallen Zelda. I think this is really one of the first times where she did it herself. She's like, yeah, this is what I gotta do, so this is what I'm gonna do. Kind of a cooler Zelda than your kidnapped Zeldas.
Like we've said before, I feel like we're missing the main story because we're not Zelda.
Yeah. Let's play Zelda's game next.
Yep. She got all the really cool bosses. We just got Adam Lambert like a bunch of times.
Yep. She's purifying all these rooms.
Yep.
Dealing with goddesses.
Aye.
We're just dealing with goddesses like leftovers.
Aye. Yep.
Aye. Alright, take the apple and run.
Here, I bring you fruit.
Real fruit.
Don't ask where it was.
Fucking Link! I'm like, alright, he's gonna be really serious about this. And then he just smirks. He smirks like...
Oh no! He's not even gonna hand it to him! He's just gonna...
Hammer throw! 2 points! Woo!
And Link is actually a terrible hammer thrower and actually... Oh shit! Zing-a-ding-ding!
What the hell? And then he's off. Consistency. Nah, this is Skyward Sword. You're going off like you just deflated a giant balloon and let it go. Wait, what? Just... That whole sentence does not make sense with the last 20 minutes of whatever we just did.
Well, I mean, he technically was alive outside of the time stream, I guess.
What? That causes more problems.
Well, I mean, his eyes were glowing when I didn't have the crystal struck, so maybe he was alive just, like, really, really, really dormant. He's, like, really
That's
sick.
That's kind of actually super depressing.
Yeah, he was...
Thanks, man. Now I'm super sad. He is heavily listening to this. And then yeah, no transition at all. Just pop, pop. Alright, we're out.
Now I want to see something.
Uh-oh.
You totally did. You taught me the song. Oh, no, Dix. I don't want to come back ever.
Yay! I like how your congratulations screen is Phi again.
Alright, actually...
He's like, good job, you did it. Now let's go to the next place.
I'm actually just curious to see what happens here.
You can't turn that one off. This is what he means by eternal life. Literally, eternal life in this single moment of time in which we are currently alive.
Nope.
And he's dead. Oh, he's just gone now.
I wonder where he went.
He probably left. He's like, I'm not sitting here for hundreds of years. Later. He moved on to a place that doesn't suck.
I don't know where he is now, though.
And Aaron Gorge is just known for its suckage, so he's like, anyways, I'm out. Good work. Cancel.
Yeah, I'm non-committal to what I want to do. Alright, so now we go back to Big Fish Dude in the Sky with his pumpkin juice, and we have him sing to us too.
Yep.
I feel like...
That's the last part.
This is kind of like The Bachelor, except with dragons trying to woo you with song. And Link is...
I don't think I'm following.
I don't either. Link's just a dick.
Okay. I don't think this is anything like The Bachelor.
This is totally like The Bachelor.
Except for a lot of work and a lot of stress.
Yeah.
For something that happens every day. And has happened better in many other places. I guess...
Yes,
if you think of it like forced duty, it is kind of like The Bachelor. In its X-teen seasons that it's been going on.
You know what else?
How manufactured can love be? How manufactured can Zelda games be?
Forced.
Oh, this manufactured.
Forced duty is how my doctor decided to tell me about surprise enemies.
Is there something you have to talk to us about your doctor?
Not that I'm aware of.
Is he forcing duty upon you?
Oh, I actually landed somewhere.
He's getting better. He's learning.
He's learning that I'm a dick. God, those don't look healthy! Get those looked at!
Yeah, check his eyebrows out. Check out that awesome blinking animation.
Baha! So you've learned all three parts of the song from the director. Well done, young one! Yeah,
now enough wasting my time. Finish the song. Clear my whale throat.
Whoa.
He forgot he was on a whale.
I'm too busy. Hey. Is this?
Oh, he's passed out.
No,
he's
no.
So...
Is this the fucking windfish?
Yeah, that's the windfish.
From Link's Awakening!
Yep.
What?
Uh-huh.
Why couldn't you guys just all come here in the first place? You would have saved me so much.
These dragons hate you.
You guys are such douches.
These dragons are like the worst.
Well, there's that guy.
The goddesses could have picked.
He is totally alive now, which is good. Oh shit, I dropped it.
Wow, this is like the most carefree Link ever. Oh dear.
No, she's gonna dance.
This is that sky acid again.
Sky acid. And now they all.
Don't do drugs, kids!
And now they all merge together to form the Harp of Time!
Finally. What was the point of all this again? I really forgot.
Well, he's not gonna tell us either.
That old song opens a door to a great trial.
You cocks! What have I been doing?
What?
Fuck you all!
What hell have you entered to be earning this punishment?
Oh, and then when I conquer it, then the path to the Triforce, which will be another goddamn trial.
By the way, this game doesn't end. I've had the walkthrough open this whole time, and I've been kind of scared to tell you that it's still under construction.
I don't want to hear it. Don't give me the statistics.
You know, like, how in Skyrim they have those infinite quests that are just, like, pick-up things?
I have to douse for it!
Yeah, this is the Japanese version of that.
No, I didn't! Shut up!
Are you okay?
No.
It's just a game. You can turn it off at... Oh, wait. We started a Let's Play of this 4 months ago.
What just happened? Stop it!
I think you just keep doing that.
I don't want to. You can't make me. I can't douse when I'm flying. This is ridiculous.
You're not doing bad so far, though. You just have to, you know, get out of here now. And now where are we headed?
I didn't say. No, I need to douse for the correct island. So that means I need to find an island.
I figure it's the big one. If I had to guess.
This one?
The big one in the middle.
The one here.
Yeah.
I don't think so. Otherwise, they would have just told me this guy left. They didn't.
I worry about this game.
I'm gonna land on this one over here, and I'm gonna douse.
You're just gonna land on the rock.
Yup.
Like you're some kind of astronaut or something. Stopping by for a pit stop. No. This is not one of those flat rocks.
No. I totally just...
one of those...
I'm pretty sure I just invented faceboarding.
Dude, faceboarding! All the knights, all the cool knights are like, we land on our faces on some rocks. How you get high. Then you get low.
I'm pretty sure that's what people say when they're doing cocaine. I'm gonna smash my face on some rocks.
Yep.
At least that's what, what's his name? 2.5 Men guy.
Did I say free falling? I meant free basing.
That's what Charlie Sheen says.
Charlie Chaplin? Martin Sheen? Just put it together.
Charlie Chap Sheen.
There's some butterflies over there.
What do you want?
What the hell could you possibly want at a time like this?
Thank you for the answer. Don't go around telling anybody, but lately I've been working out at night. So I can...
Thanks. Bye.
Please don't come to my room at night when I...
No.
This is how bad things happen.
I've seen enough hentai to know where that's going.
Inhale it. Okay, you can just swing your arm back and forth, and that's music in this game.
Don't even care anymore. That's how I had music in high school, just kind of pushed random notes.
Oh wait, this is the part where you actually have to like pay attention for a moment. I like how an excited cat could also do the job of Link.
I like how an excited cat looks exactly like Fi looks right now. Not right now, wait for it. Right now.
There he is.
How do you play a harp to that? Well, I guess with my harp playing, it's probably pretty accurate.
Anyways, good work. I'm thinking more trials, eh?
Thinking there's a pier right there. Can I just throw myself over and not care anymore? No, because then those assholes will save me.
You're contractually
blind. When they get close, can I just swing my sword at them?
Anyways, let's take a break before we thrust our sword, and then we'll get into the serious stuff.
Alright.
Alright, thank
you. Break time commencing now.